Hey, welcome to Tech Tips for Boomers. This video is about changing the language on your Disney Plus account, and we will be using the Disney Plus app on the phone to do it. So first, you will need to bring up the Disney Plus app. If you don't have the app, you can easily download it from the App Store. Also, I'm on an iPhone, but it will be very similar on all smartphones. Next, you will need to click your profile picture in the bottom right-hand corner of this phone screen. My profile picture is Doug the dog from Up, one of my favorite movies and one of my favorite characters, but I'm curious what your favorite character is or what your favorite movie is on Disney Plus. So go ahead and comment down below what your profile picture is. I'm curious. Okay, so then you will need to select the Edit Profiles button right below your profile picture or pictures. Then Disney will bring up all the profiles on your account. Select the white circle with the pencil in it to change the language on that profile. Then the Disney Plus app will take you to this screen, which should allow you the option to change your language for that individual profile by pressing the App Language button. Then select your preferred language and then click the back arrow in the top left of the screen. If you have multiple profiles linked to this account, this will only change the language on this individual profile. It will not affect everyone's profile language, just yours. Now you have changed your language on the Disney Plus app. But before you leave, check out this cool video on how you can type 10 times quicker using Google Docs tools. Subscribe and follow to be a part of the Tech Tips for Boomers community. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.